Hey guys, this is the current situation at Nakuru-Eldoret Highway right now. The road can't break anytime soon. People using that route need to be careful to prevent accident and loss of life. Relevant authority need to take action before any accident happen. What?